judges' houses live. Next up is Simon and the Overs.
Simon! Mr. Cow,
watching it.
Simon, how do you feel after watching that?
I just said I actually prefer watching it, actually, than doing it.
It was crazy, right?
Yeah, it's going to be very tense, because, you know, I've got to know these guys, and it's going to be a nightmare.
Yeah, we hear you have an unexpected guest at your judge's house.
I had a ghost.
What? Really?
You'll see it. There's literally, that house was haunted.
We are going to actually see it, I think. OK, well, good luck, guys.
OK, well, good luck, guys.
Good luck, all of you.
Well, let's see how the Overs get on at judges' houses.
I just want to take a second to say that we've been asked to point out that the judges' houses aren't necessarily our judges' real homes.
What?
It's not a legal thing. It's just that Simon doesn't want anyone thinking he actually lives in such a tiny house.
I own the house. I do own this one.
Do you really?
Yeah.
No, you don't.
I do. I just bought it.
OK.
There you go.
Ready at first.
I'm so ready for the judges' houses. I'm ready. Let's go.
I'm so desperate to find out where we're going. I can't wait any longer.
Where we're off to is in this envelope. Whoa! A chateau in France!
Skip to the
chateau!
Bring it on!
Oh, I'm having a jazz hand moment.
Oh, this is beautiful.
I'm loving it,
right?
Oh, my God.
My first thoughts when I walked up to the chateau was, this is a really long way from Deptford High Street.
Wow. I've never been anywhere like this. This is incredible. It's beautiful.
Today has really given me a taste of what life could be like.
Real good.
And it just makes me want to fight that little bit harder.
Tomorrow, this is when it gets serious.
There's only three people getting through.
It is time to fight.
I'm so excited to find out who is going to be the guest judge.
It could be Oprah, it could be Trevor McDonald News at 10, it could be anybody.
Hi, guys. This is the point where people who weren't in the running turned it around and suddenly were contenders to win the whole show. That's how important today is.
Jesus.
And really what I'm looking for is self-belief. Anyway, I'm not going to do this on my own, so I'd like to introduce you to...
Now, guys, I've been in this very position that you're in now. Don't let the nerves swallow you up. Appreciate the opportunity that you've got and let that motivate you because it's a big opportunity.
Louis Thomason has proven that this show can change your life.
You can actually be on this show and be a superstar.
This has just made things very, very real.
It's crunch time.
It's crunch time. Would you have found this part the most nerve-wracking?
It's like the ultimate job interview, and you know that it could change your life.